yan yung recycle for the trees, guys, na rubbish truck. So dati meron lang red at saka yellow. Yellow is for ano, bottles recycle, and red is for yung general waste. Now meron silang isang bin na green para sa mga trees. Hello guys, good morning. Today nasa house lang kami kasi may mga sakit sila. Si James may ano, may ubo ata siya kagabi. Nagsimula yung ubo niya kagabi. And then feeling din namin may sakit din kami kasi parang supposed to be pupunta kami ng playgroup today kasi last day ng playgroup today. Ang Christmas theme and then magdala ng mga food, like a plate of food para i-share sa mga kung sinong pupunta. And last time nag-attend kami ng ganun. Pero this time hindi kami mag-attend kasi may mga sakit sila. Oo, kasi si JC nung isang araw nahihilo na siya, masakit ulo niya. So feeling namin may mga COVID na kami. So kaya hindi kami pupunta para hindi naman kawawa yung mga bata doon, baka mahawa pa. It's too hot. Alana, stay in the shed. Yeah. Yeah, but can you sit like JC? He's in the shed. Ayan, nakapaglagay na siya ng pipes para sa tubig. Oh, you pulled all the lemongrass? Ayan, nakapaglagay na siya ng pipe. Tapos, nabunot niya yung mga ano, pero itanim niya yan ulit. Tapos, tinanggal na namin yung sayote kasi wala na siyang bunga. So, magtanim na lang kami ulit ng ano. Pero hindi namin binunot yung ano ha, yung pinaka-roots niya. Nandyan pa rin. Tingnan niyo. Nagsimula na naman siyang ano, mag-ano ng vine. Oh. Siguro bubunutin na namin to kasi yung bunga niya is palit ng paliit. So, magtanim na lang kami ulit. And then, yung ano na yan, yung metal na yan, i-move namin dito, ilipat namin dito kasi plano naming time na ng mga bulaklak na dito. Hindi na vegetable, mga bulaklak na lang, mga flowers, katulad dito. Ayan. So guys, wala akong maisip na ilalunch namin, but tomorrow is mag-grocery shopping naman kami tomorrow. So for now is gagawa tayo ng pagkapao. Nagawa ko na to dati and madali lang talaga siya gawin. Napakita ko sa inyo again this time. So gawa tayo ng sauce muna. Yung sauce is simple yung sauce niya. Buha lang tayo ng 1 tablespoon ng brown sugar. And then 1 tablespoon ng oyster sauce. Light soy sauce, yung light na soy sauce. 1 tablespoon then. Dark soy sauce. 1 tablespoon then. And sa fish sauce naman is maglagay lang ako ng half tablespoon. Ay! My God, half tablespoon. Ayan. So, i-mix na natin ito guys para matunaw yung sugar niyan. So, ito na yung sauce natin mamaya. Ingredients lang ito is pork mince, beans, at saka basil leaves, and then yung soy sauce niya. Ito lang yung ingredients niya. So, habang naluluto yung rice na rin, guys, maghiwa tayo ng mga beans. Spot in ang basil sa baba para sa ano natin, pagkapao. Then, Check natin si James kung ano nang nangyari sa kanya. Kung buhay pa. Ilagay niya sa swimming pool yung papaya. Itatanim pa niya ulit. What happened?
Well, just looking, I can move the shed here.
There?
And make more gardens.
Really?
We'll just put two sheds here.
I think
and the
just,
gate will still open.
I think you just need to put the sheds back here, James. If you want to put a gate, you need to put the sheds back there because...
I can have two sheds and a gate. The gate
sure?
will open here.
You sure? It looks crowded. Yeah, it does look crowded, you think?
Yeah, well, what?
Who's that tree in there?
Yeah, Daddy put the papaya tree there.
Daddy broke the papaya tree.
Not broke. No. So, let's get basil.
Wait, in our...
Para sa ating...
Look at that!
Oh, look at this, chance!
Yes,
what's this? A lizard!
What is it?
A
lizard?
Is it a lizard?
Yes.
The tongue gets out!
That's blue. That's what they call
it,
a blue tongue.
Do they bite, James?
Yeah.
Careful, son.
He's not going to bite you unless you try and grab it.
Oh my god, I didn't see it.
Okay.
Fatty is.
Do you eat snakes?
Yeah, look at his tongue. Film it, tongue.
Let me see, son. Oh!
He's scared.
Don't share it. Look at his tongue. Can you see it's blue?
No, I can't see it's blue. Is it coming out?
Yeah, he looks like a snake,
isn't he?
Don't go any closer. Don't chase it, Jace.
Don't chase it, Jace. Might run.
He was living under the plastic where you were
carrying.
Look like a snake.
Leave him now.
I thought it
Look,
was
he
a
goes
snake.
Next door. He goes down the side.
See, Mom? I told you that's the one we found.
That's good. He'd be eating all the bugs.
Where is it?
He goes across the grass. You watch. Just leave him.
Let
Jace. Jace, wait.
See, that's how you, because you can't see a snake. See his tail?
See, kids, it looks like a snake. See, I thought it's really a snake.
Look how fat he is.
He's been eating a lot.
That's how we found last time.
Look at him. He can have his legs are too short to move his fat body.
He's going in the bush.
And he goes in there. He lives along there.
Oh. Lucky you spot it, Lana. I didn't spot it.
Because
my eyes is, I got bad eyes.
Mom, look! And that's the one we found last time.
So, what then on base?
That's
yeah.
That's the one we found last time.
Same one?
Yeah, same one color.
What? Maybe he's been there. See, you can't really see it, kids.
And here all the time.
And the snakes as well, you can't see them. That's why you need to watch out every time you walk around. Especially you don't have sleeper on.
What?
Snakes eat?
Snakes eat blue.
That's cool. So the snakes eat them. Uh-oh.
Lutang pala is kumakain ng mga yung parang bagong hatch pa lang na egg ng mga snakes. Yun, kumakain sila ng pero ang kinakain nila is yung mga mababagal na magkumilos like snails, like grubs. Yun ang kinakain nila. Pero mostly pala, yung snakes ang kumakain ng lutang skinks. So kaya pala, kaya siguro ang bagal niyang malakad tsaka parang ang taba niya, ang laki ng chan. Siguro siya ang kumain ng namin doon, yung mga snails namin doon. Kasi ang dami naming snails sa mga plants, lalo na sa chocos. Grabe, namistulang army ng mga snails doon nung hindi pa namin tinanggal yung mga chocos. Ang daming nakadikit sa mga walls. So siguro kaya ganun siya kabaga maglakad kasi punong-puno yung taming niya, busog na busog. Nawala yung mga snails sa hagdan na nilaruan ng mga bata. Siguro siya ang kumain nun. So ito, chop-chop lang natin yung basil natin. And then, garlic pala. Pag gusto ng ng spicy, pwedeng mag-add ng chili at saka garlic. Pero kasi may mga kids, hindi sila kakain ng spicy, so garlic lang kunin natin. So, mag-slice lang tayo ng garlic. Hit lang ako ng oil, guys. Tapos, ilagay na natin yung pork mince. May inaayos na naman siguro sila dyan sa may kalsada kasi maingay. And then yung beans natin. Five to 10 minutes lang meron ka ng meal. Yung sauce natin, guys. And make sure nyo na mix talaga yung sugar. Pag na well combine na yung sauce, guys, ilalagay na natin yung basil. Ayan, ihalo na natin yung basil. Ang bango ng basil. Ay, ano ba yan? Ito lang tayo, eh, takpan lang natin, guys, para maluto yung ano niya. As